Wow. Uite-te la asta. E gigantic. Eu cred Avro vulcan. Mă gândesc. Da, e un e bomber.
Victor. BK1A.
BK1A Victor. Ah. Seamănă cu un Avro Vulcan. Seamănă. E gigantic. Lockhead. Asta e un lockhead. Uite. Hai să intrăm pe acolo. Acolo e Concordul. M-au toate, au și tornado, văd un tornado. Boac. Wow. Vino, mama. Uite-te. Nu, e engleză, nu e bandiera franceză. Nu mai mă aduc aminte de ce puneau bandiera. Da, ăsta era British Airways-ul vechi. Da. Da. Boac. Da. Unde? Wow. Da, îți arăt toate motoarele de pe avion.
Asta e o turbină.
O să mi-ai trecat cu telefonul la mine toată ziua?
Dacă fac un video. Știi că poți merge la multe, vezi?
Yeah?
Da. Bun, atât. Zici bord a treia, așa zice. Hai încă să mergem.
Trebuie să mergem și pe partea asta așa.
Da, pe aici, uite. Da, din spațiu. E o capsulă.
Asta
e capsulă de la da, cred. Da, e mare, mare. În Concordul. Boac. Doamne, ce mare sunt avioanele astea. Da, poți să mergi înăuntru, uite, sunt telecameri, CCTV, aici bagi roțile, pe aici. Da.
I don't know,
it's
a short answer.
Hey, what? Hello.
Hi.
Morning.
Hello, going up?
Yes.
Can I have a walk through?
Yes.
Good.
Wow, door is very tiny.
Very tiny.
There is the back. Let me see what it had curtains. Yeah. These are the seats of the plane. Oh no. Oh. I think this is business class. That is economy. This is business. Business class. Dan Air. My name. My
Dan Air.
That is what my name is used for short. This is still economy, I think. Look. They were sending out the food. Wow. Look. This is the cockpit. Wow. Look at that. It's a beautiful cockpit. I think that is the pilot seat. That is the co-pilot. And this is the navigator seat. I think. This is from 1970. It's from
1970.
It's some see 1970.
used to get.
It has curtains. This is the emergency exit where the slide was coming out.
Yeah. Thank you.
Emergency exit. So many emergency exits. Here, look. It's full of emergency exits.
You didn't want to go out the exit door then? You decided to come back this way?
Yeah!
This exit's from the other side.
No, did you go right up to look at the cockpit?
Yes.
Beautiful.
I was living in Hallow.
Must go and have a look.
Yeah. I said I'd look after the pushchair but not the child, but apparently the child
is... You must have a
Oh, okay. You want to come again with mummy?
Go on, I could put another number on here then if you go.
Ah, let's go.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
I will try and show. Look. This is economy. Business or first class. Business class. And here is first class. They are so lucky. Look how much leg room. In these days, it's not so much leg room. Yeah. That is the exit. I'm 12 minutes in the video, the YouTube video. And here there are the four curtains. What? Wow, the cockpit is nice. Front and the front. I think there is the navigator. They are all of the buttons. Volcan.
Yeah.
It's giant and the Concorde. You can get inside the Concorde. Yeah, Concorde is very big.
I era first class acolo cu merito. Iubire. Amore, tu gândește că asta e să facem mai mult. Peste 50 de ani, când tu o să ai 60 de ani, o să fii o persoană grande, Fly Emirates-ul care este acum, o să ți se pară, wow!
Ca asta?
Așa făceam 6 ore până în Dubai, acum facem 1 hour. Yeah.
Thank you so much!
This is the Avro Vulcan. Look, you can go inside this too.
I
Care eu am mers înăuntru. Asta am mers înăuntru. Concord. What? Concordul. Doamne Iisus. Asta a avut. Era plin de lume. Dan Air. Uite, Dan Air. Wow. Uite, Dan Air. Numele meu. Numele meu. Numele meu este. E avionul meu. Așa? Nu, nu simplu cu spatele. Nu, ateriza așa.
Care roți atingeau prima dată asfalt?
Toate. Da, ca la Cesna. Toate odată. Uite, poți intri în Concordul. Vino. Vreau să intri în el. Vreau să intri în Concordul. Hai, eu vreau să văd Concordul, vreau să merg în el. Știu strada unde se intră în Concordul. Da, știu unde. Uite, îți arăt eu. Uite, un model mare. Vino, uite. E un model mare de el. Avionul ăsta e vechi. De mult timp în urmă. Ăsta e motorul.
Hello. Very nice. Good morning. Are you going on board as well? Okay.
You've been on Concorde before?
Okay. You've been before? No.
I'm on a school trip.
This is one of the test aircraft. So it's got all the test equipment, not the passenger configuration, as you can see in the model there, which is 100 seats.
So it has been in the air.
So this was the third Concorde built and the second pre-production. And it was to test specifically airframe icing and how they're built up, and also the control of the airflow through the engines. And that's what the consoles are upstairs. But this was actually the fastest Concorde built. It went to 1,430 miles an hour. So at that stage, they discovered that the skin temperature was hotter than they would like. So for all the production aircraft, the speed was reduced to 1,350. But this actually held a record, a speed record. And then they also discovered with the production aircraft that if they extended the tail by another 2 meters, they could reduce the drag, reduce the fuel consumption, and increase the range. So this aircraft's actually 2 meters shorter than all the production aircraft.
Oh,
yeah.
This is a good approach.
I have a family at Windsor Castle. There must have been so much people in the grounds of Windsor Castle. Everybody stopped looking at the car.
Right, yeah. Like, and I think the British fuel tanks have been modified in the country.
Yeah, well, what they've done, they've filled the tanks to maximum capacity.
Yeah, we're guessing.
Yeah. They were full up. Yeah. They were full up. There was no airspace.
Yeah.
Se l-a rupt. Ăsta e economy class. Ăsta e economic. Ăsta e economy class. Mă gândesc. Aici ai mânerul, așa arată mânerul. Doamne, e așa de frumos înăuntru. Vrei să mergem în Down Air? Da. No, vreau să mergem afară. Acolo au vizite la bun care a mers în ultimele astea. Vezi?
Vezi afară?
Da. Ăla care a mers în ele astea, care eu am creat.
Da?
Ăla din lemn. Care are 4 motoare în spate. Ca un avion privat.
You want to go inside this as well?
Yeah, I want to go inside down there. Look, when it was taking off, it was dropping its nose because like that, you couldn't see well, so they would drop it so you can see better.
Când el aterizat, vedea nasul jos ca să vadă
și
bine.
Și când decola. Dacă nu poți să-l vezi bine, mai când ești în altitud, îl pun sus. Când ești în altitud. Hai, vă să mergem în urmă aia.
Ce?
Să merg înăuntru la Danero. Hai, tati, să merg în Danero, în ăsta. Hai, hai să merg în el. Da, în ăsta vreau eu. Din lemn.
Da. O, ești în afară.
Da. Asta e cargo, Daner. L-a cumpărat după British Airways, l-a cumpărat. Asta era cargo, Daner. Daner e cargo. Nu mă gândesc. Da, e un cargo. Aici stă pilotul.